Hello.
Welcome back to 4D Dig. Have you mistakenly deleted an important file by Shift plus delete? Don't worry, I'm here to help you. In today's video, there are two methods to recover your Shift deleted files. Method 1, recover files by file history. This method requires you turn on file history backup ahead of the time. So the first step, you should check if file history is on working or not. Go to Control Panel, click View by, choose Large Icon. Choose File History. You can see if this function has been turned on or not. If file history is off, you may not recover files from here, and you can move to Method 2. Next step, select the folder where you accidentally deleted the file, and expand the ribbon by click the arrow on the top right. Choose File History. You can see a page that shows your backed up files according to the different date. Click left or right arrow to see the previous backup. If you want to recover the deleted file, you can find him on the page for the previous time period. Then click Restore. Method 2, recover files by 4D Dig Data Recovery. 4D Dig Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. Moreover, you can get 2GB free if you share it on social media. Download and install 4D Dig Data Recovery. Launch it, and you will see the homepage. Click the Share button. You will get 2GB free to try. Now select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4D Dig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back on your computer again. Okay, that's all for today. If you have any questions, you can leave your comments below. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.